This is a heat gun, and it's going to blow hot air out of here. It's not like so hot that it will burn you, because air isn't really that good at transferring heat. But it's going to be hot enough to shrink this thing. And I'm going to start on this end and work my way that way. So here's what that looks like. I'm going to go at it from different angles, and it might take a little while for it to heat up enough. There we go.